It would be wonderful if more people in the county cared about the history of the county. Because I think it's important, and I wish everybody did.
Located right outside the small city of Newcastle lies a large time capsule, the Joseph A. Clavelli Historical Center. The museum is run by the Lawrence County Historical Society and features a wide range of artifacts preserving local Lawrence County history. From exhibits showcasing the significance of the French and Indian War, architectural recreations, to a 1,000-piece collection of locally made Shenango china. The Society's goal is to preserve and pass on the county's unique history. The daily operations of the Society fall on the shoulders of one volunteer, 74-year-old Anna Mary Mooney. The Society once employed a full-time administrator, but tough economic times forced one volunteer to rise to the occasion.
I am the record keeper, the door opener, the guide, and the archivist. I guess I do just about everything.
Mooney says her love and respect for history fuel her passion as a volunteer.
Oh, I think it's one of the most important things, because if you don't know the history, you're just going to end up making the same mistakes twice. Yes. It would be wonderful if more people in the county cared about the history of the county, because I think it's important, and I wish everybody did. I enjoy working with the museum. I'm kind of a compulsive workaholic, and I had a wonderful job, and I have a wonderful retirement, so I decided it's time to give back to the community.
Part of this giving involves helping out right down the road, preserving the history of future generations at the Newcastle Pregnancy Resource Center.
The majority of what we do is actually parenting classes for moms that have chosen parenting, so they can come once a week, take classes, and then with the classes they earn what we call mommy money, and we have a store set up.
When the former director of the Resource Center retired, Anna Mary stepped in to fill another volunteer administrative position.
I would say she's definitely one of the key people that kept the center together through its transitions. She took on the role of a director for a while and then trained the previous director and then was there as a support to train me when I came on. So she had a very integral role. As a volunteer, she primarily taught the parenting classes and just doing basic office work, copying papers, all that kind of stuff, organization. She did a lot keeping the back store organized in the clothing room and all that. But places like this couldn't run without volunteers. especially small organizations that don't have a lot of finances, volunteers are integral. There's no way that me as a part-time employee could do it all. I have a very good staff of volunteers that, yeah, we wouldn't be here without them, that is for sure.
So whether it's at the Pregnancy Resource Center or chasing ghosts at the Historical Society, Anna Mary cherishes the simple joys in life.
We've almost proved that the third floor is haunted. I think we had some, ghost chasers came in, and they did get a picture of an orb and a swoosh. So it's always been rumored that it's haunted.
She's very determined. And I think that has helped a lot with, especially like the financial aspect of seeking out grants and talking to different people, different organizations, and helping that way.
And at 74 years old, Anna proves that no matter the age, one person can change the history books.
Well, if it's one bossy person, yes. I think one person who really cares and is motivated and is strong, and I guess that comes under bossy, can make a difference. I don't think this place would be open right now if I wasn't here.